アドミンさん、暇なんすか?
Greetings, everyone. In today's video, we will be taking a look at SHU 2.0. This video is a little overdue, but better late than never, right? I know some of you might need some convincing to build SHU. Yes, she now has a skill chain with Thor, but most players who own Thor likely have a well-oiled Thor Cirrus team. So the question is, how strong is she now? Is she worth taking Thor away from Osiris?To answer this, we will use our Thor Cirrus team to set a benchmark on our favorite past grudge test dummy. Then we'll use the new team and see if we can achieve a competitive clear time. I'll also test all the meta SHU teams to see how they fare, though not every possible SHU team, as I'm sure no one wants to watch a 20-minute video. I'll be back with some closing remarks, but for now, enjoy.
終わりです。 作戦終了。この辺、お役に立ちましたか？今、訓練ではありませんよ。クライダーと
感謝し、
まず私が。飛べ。貫く。とっておきです。行きますよ、ソウル。
よっしゃ、一撃で決めてやる。
私が素晴らしい判断。 ところで感謝します。
Not bad, right? Sure, if Osiris was at Double S, she wins this hands down. But it's not a no contest situation like it is with our current Shu. The biggest reason you'll want to build her for Thor is due to the current state of the game. Non-mono teams don't always work, especially in this new game mode. For example, this week if you're not running Ice, Wind, or Thunder, it's going to be rough. At Floor 7, any element that isn't ice damage is going to be doing 80% less damage. And yes, this thing has 400 HP bars, so if you don't have a lightning team, she's definitely worth it. Or if you just like her better than Osiris, that's also a good reason. Also, 2.0 Heimdall is just built differently. If you guys still don't have Hera, don't sleep on Heimdall. Until we meet again, friends.